Happy Mother's Day. It's Joey Tack from Hot 104.5. This year we want to do something we've never done before. We wanted to show some recognition and appreciation for moms, but single moms. Now, we love all moms. We think about the ones that do it all on their own. The diapers, the feedings, the no sleep, the working, the college, all of that stuff. They need some recognition. And this year we did single mom salutes. We called our friends at Sam's Club for flowers, the Cupcakery and Bearded for treats. And this is what we did with them. Happy Mother's Day.
Best friend Tiffany, she says, Joy's been raising her son by herself since her husband found out that she was pregnant. She's the most selfless person, always putting her son's and her father's needs before her own. Not only is Joy raising her son by herself, but she took care of her own mother before she died, and now is caring for her father. Joy doesn't have time to date because of all the time she puts into her family, and she needs a day to feel special. That's what this is
always down for me, have always been around for me, even when I was bad.